So hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Math Card Banidhi. So drawing and painting are very beneficial activities. They help to develop fine motor skills, writing, reading, creativity and boost self-esteem among the children. Not only that, but drawing and painting are excellent ways for children to express their feelings. Keeping these benefits in mind, ITO has introduced International Drawing Olympiad for the students of classes 1 to 10. So in this video, we'll discuss about the exam pattern and syllabus of Drawing Olympiad. I am requesting you to watch the video till end without skipping it so that you will not miss any important information. So let's get started. So students, in my previous videos, I have already posted the syllabus and question paper pattern for science, English, mathematics and essay Olympiad. You can go to the description box and check their links, or else you can go to the playlist, my playlist of Indian Talent Olympiad. You can go through with all the videos from there as well. International Drawing Olympiad exams are conducted once in a year at national level. Apart from the excelling in academics, it is important for students to focus on the soft skills such as painting, drawing and sketching, so on. So there are so many students, those who are exceptionally good in the drawing, so this Olympiad is for them. So drawing competition is open for the classes 1 to class 10. Objective behind this exam is to enhance and sharpen creativity among them. It allows the students to maintain a balance between academics and co-curricular activities. Drawing is best form of expression and which reveals true imagination. There are different categories in Drawing Olympiad according to the age and the classes, such as Drawing Olympiad, Painting Competition, Pencil Drawing, Elementary Drawing, Pencil Sketch Drawing, Painting Exam, Art Exam and Drawing Olympiad. So according to your class, your section, there will be different categories of exams. So this also categories also I am going to discuss in the further slides. So let's see. Now how to participate in the International Drawing Olympiad. So it is very much easy to participate in International Drawing Olympiad as you are sitting at your home due to this pandemic situation. You can take part online through online mode as well, so that the registration link is already given here. I have already posted in the description box as well. Even you can order the Olympiad books for practice Drawing Olympiad from the website. You can enroll individually, you can take the exam from your homes, but make sure you should register yourself before 30th September, because 30th September 2021 is the last date for offline exam and 31st October 2021 is the last date for enrolling yourself for online exam. Schedule and pattern of IDO will be like topic of drawings. There will be several topics that I will discuss in the video later. So from out of those topics, two topics will be given during your exam time. Out of those two topics, you need to choose any one. Total marks will be allotted at 50 marks. Duration of the exam will be 60 minutes. So during 60 minutes time, you need to complete your painting and you need to upload that file on the website. And in case if you are facing any technical issue or technical problem while uploading with a valid reason, so you can also mail your drawings to the email, to the official email ID of ITO. That will also be considered. Center for the exam will be of course your home or your school if you are doing it offline, if the schools will reopen. Topics of the drawing Olympiad will be displayed during the exam on your screen. So two topics will be displayed. You have to choose any one and you have to do that. So topics also I'll discuss in the next slides. Now exam date. So offline exam date that will happen in your school if the situations will be normal. So it will be 4th of December 2021 Saturday, and if you're doing at your home, so it will be 11th December 2021, that is Saturday itself. Now let us see. For class 1, it generally targets to enhance students' drawing skills. It generally checks the knowledge of different types of lines like thick, thick, thin, vertical, horizontal, diagonal, curve, spiral, wavy, zigzag lines, and basic line shapes, combinations, and extensions are tested in this exam. That means they will test that the students of class 1 should have the knowledge of these different kind of lines. So class 1 drawing book is designed by the experts in drawing subject. You can online that book. You can order online that book from the website. That will be really helpful for you. Teachers and parents must encourage the students to participate in Drawing Olympiad. So the syllabus for class 1 is background patterns, a pen stand, a blame, a hanging toy, rocking horse, colorful kite, funny scarecrows, colorful boats, space rockets, Charlie robot, Teddy and Spidey, Christmas tree. So out of these 12 topics, they can give you any two topic on the website during your exam, and you need to choose any one of that. Then for class 2, it's a national and international level competition. It allows the students to show the hidden creativity and gaining various skills and confidence. In IDEO, students are awarded based on several parameters that include creativity, color used, neatness, and originality. So the syllabus for class 2 is two color blending, patterned landscape, tortoise on vacation, fish aquarium, going to a school on a rainy day, teapot, colorful lanterns, fruit bowl, two little fishes, my mini train, fun in the water park, three little birds, design on a vase. For class 3, there will be a painting competition. Painting competition enriches students' mind and gives them a break from regular studies. So again, I am requesting the teachers and parents to encourage the students to take part in the IDEO. Right? IDEO means International Drawing Olympiad, organized by Indian Talent Olympiad. Syllabus for class 3 is color shading, frog on mushroom, aeroplane with a view, colorful snail, ice cream and shop, cute dinosaur, two happy bees, different houses, fairy tales, the pink elephant, caterpillars and new home, little Indian mermaid. For class 4, there is a pencil drawing competition at national and international level. The exams will give a chance to students to explore their creativity, and it is the best platform to showcase their young talent. So the syllabus for class 4 is grass effect using oil pastels, space effect using oil pastels and scrapper tools, a castle, Madhubani, handfish, crazy joker, my pet cat, aliens and monster party, flying bird in mosaic, a potter, Dandiya is fun, village girl, kite flying, color the picture. For class 5, Indian Talent Olympiad that has chosen the elementary drawing competition at national level. Students learn to utilize art qualities, familiarize themselves with various mediums, technical skills, subjects, artists and genres. The syllabus for class 5 is basic outline practice, vegetable print tortoise, three ducks in a pond, fingerprint painting, graduation in lotus, butterfly using reflection techniques, landscape with white outline, stencil printing, whirly painting using roller, lettering India, stainless styled design, scrapping technique, color the picture. Again, for class 6 also, there will be elementary drawing exam at national level. The organization provides class 6 drawing book that are informative, educative and enhance learning experience for the students. Each student is encouraged by special recognition from the Talent Olympiad, Indian Talent Olympiad. The syllabus for class 6 is vertical blending, horizontal blending, worldly painting, design in a circle, two fish pestle resist technique, Wild Africa, object drawing, brinjal using oil pastel and poster colors, doodle art, memory drawing, a village scene, object drawing, designing a handbag, pencil shading landscape, lettering, sea world, color the picture. So all these things will be taught by that book. So you can order that workbook from the website for the reference. For ITU conducts pencil sketch drawing for the students of class 7. The syllabus for class 7 is vertical blending, autumn scene, printmaking, object drawing, brinjal, graphite, pencil and tube color, memory drawing, children playing at beach, design in a circle, still life, a young man sitting by the seaside, designing a vase, creative worldly, designing a tray, color the picture. For class 8, there will be again a painting exam at national level. The syllabus for class 8 is pencil shading, poster making, object drawing, cabbage with graphite pencil and tube colors, design in a circle, pencil shading portrait, ball pen art, watercolor landscape, stone age art, pencil shading landscape, colored portrait, hummingbird, brush lettering, and color the picture. For class 9, there is an art exam at national and international level. Students are taught various things such as pencil shading, brush lettering, design in a circle, sketching using graphite pencils, tube colors, and so on. So you can order online the book from the website. For the further reference, syllabus for class 9 is pencil shading, poster making, object drawing, cabbage with graphite and pencil tube color, design in a circle, pencil shading portrait, ball pen art, watercolor landscape, stone age art, pencil shading landscape, colored portrait, hummingbird, brush lettering, and color the picture. ITU conducts Drawing Olympiad for class students of class 10th at national and international level. Drawing competition for class 10 allows students to enhance their thinking capacity, improve reasoning ability, learn color combination, and work on their creative skill as well. Students can learn pencil shading, poster making, object drawing, stone age art, watercolor, landscape, and lot more drawing skills. So it can give relief from the burden of the board exams as well. So you can have some relaxation activities like Drawing Olympiad exam through IDEO. So syllabus for class 10 is pencil shading, poster making, object drawing, cabbage with white graphite pencil and tube colors, design in a circle, pencil shading portrait, ball pen art, watercolor landscape, stone age art, pencil shading landscape, colored portrait, hummingbird, blush lettering, and color the picture. I hope students you got this video as informative one. Other subjects are remaining like GK, Computer and Social Studies. If you want me to make the videos on these subjects also, so you can write me in the comment box. Videos for Mathematics, Science, English and Essay Olympiad I have already uploaded. You can go through the description box or you can go through my playlist of ITO as well to get the further informations. So thank you everyone. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel if you have not done. If you have already subscribed, then thank you so much for showing this love and affection for me. It's really keeping me motivated. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.